Looking to breathe new life into your old PC or laptop? Want to install Chrome OS on your PC or laptop? Here's how to do it the easy way with Grootify. Just open Google or your favorite search engine using your preferred browser and type Grootify. Click on the Grootify website link and wait for it to load. Once the site is open, use the search bar and type Universal Chrome OS Installer. Or simply click on the menu button, then tap on the Grootify menu and wait for the page to fully load. After it loads, select Chrome OS Installer. Wait for the Chrome OS Installer page to fully load. Now, read all the important information provided on the page. Then, scroll down and find the download button, click on it. After clicking, you'll see a list of trusted download links. First, download the Chrome OS Installer from any of the trusted links provided. You can choose from Mega.nz, Mediafire, SourceForge, or Google Drive. Click on the link that works best for you, and your download will begin. Make sure to save the file in an easy-to-find location. You'll need it for installation later. After downloading the Chrome OS Installer, the next step is to download the Chrome OS recovery file. Click the link provided to access the official recovery images, Chromium-Recovery Builds. From there, select the recovery image that is suitable for your PC or laptop model. Make sure to choose the correct build for compatibility and a smooth installation experience. And don't forget, save the file in an easy-to-find location, because you'll need it for use later. After downloading the Chrome OS recovery file, the next step is to download the WenTOI tool. WenTOI is already included in the Chrome OS installer zip file, so you don't need to download it separately. However, if you want the latest version, you can download it directly from the official website. Download WenTOI. WenTOI allows you to create a bootable USB drive with multiple ISO files easily. It's fast, reliable, and perfect for installing Chrome OS. Once downloaded, save the file somewhere easy to find. You'll use it in the next step to prepare your USB drive. After downloading all the required files, unzip the Chrome OS installer, unzip Chrome OS recovery file, and WenTOI to your favorite location on your PC or laptop. Once everything is extracted, connect a USB drive to your computer. Make sure the USB drive is at least 16 GB or larger, as this is the minimum requirement. This USB will be used to create a bootable Chrome OS installer, so use a good quality drive and don't forget to back up any important data before moving forward. After unzipping the files and connecting your USB drive to the machine, go to the WenTOI folder and open WenTOI to disk.x. Wait for the application to launch. Once it opens, go to the menu bar at the top and click on Option, then select Partition Style. You'll see two options, MBR and GPT. Choose the one that your system supports. In my case, I'm selecting GPT. After that, go back to the Option menu and click on Partition Configuration. A new window will appear. Check the box for Preserve some space at the end of the disk. Then, enter a number for the amount of space you want to preserve. This space will be used to copy the Chrome OS recovery file later. In this window, set the file system to FAT32. Now, click OK, and finally click the Install button to begin the setup. After successfully installing WenTOI, open Disk Management on your PC. In Disk Management, check if the removable USB drive is showing up. If it's not visible, simply disconnect and reconnect the USB. Once the USB appears, look for the black-colored unallocated partition on it. This is the space we preserved earlier for the Chrome OS recovery file. Right-click on that black partition and choose Change Drive Letter and Paths. Click Add, assign a drive letter, and then format it using the NTFS file system. This partition is now ready to store your Chrome OS recovery file. After completing all the previous steps, it's time to copy the required files to your USB drive. First, go to the unzipped folder and copy the Chrome OS installer.iso file. Paste it into the Ventoy drive on your USB. Wait for the ISO file to finish copying completely. Once that's done, the next step is to copy the Chrome OS recovery file, .bin. Go back to the unzipped folder and copy the .bin file, then paste it into the new volume we created earlier in Disk Management. Wait until the file copying is fully complete. After both files are copied successfully, safely eject the USB drive. Now that your USB is ready, insert it into the PC or laptop where you want to install Chrome OS. Next, enter the boot menu by pressing the boot key. For example, on my Dell laptop, I press F12 to open the boot menu. Once the boot menu appears, select Vendor Coproduct Code 2.00 or the option matching your USB drive. Wait for the vendor firmware to load. When prompted, select the Chrome OS installer.iso file and press Enter. Then choose Boot in Normal Mode and press Enter again. Wait a few moments for the Chrome OS installer to launch. Click the Next button when the installer opens. Now, select the new volume drive. This is where we stored the recovery file. Wait for the drive to mount, then open it and select the Chrome OS recovery file.bin and press OK. Next, you'll be asked to choose a boot mode. Single boot installs Chrome OS directly on a disk. Dual boot creates an image alongside an existing operating system. I'm selecting single boot to install Chrome OS as the only OS. But if you already have Windows and want to keep it, choose dual boot. Click Next to proceed. Now, select the disk where you want to install Chrome OS. Once selected, click Next, then confirm the installation by pressing Yes. Wait for the installation to complete. After it finishes, click Exit, and that's it. You've successfully installed Chrome OS on your device. After installation is complete, your system will automatically reboot. Wait for the Chrome OS to load and take you to the Welcome to your Chromebook screen. Click the Get Started button. Next, connect to a Wi-Fi network or plug in an Ethernet cable to ensure a stable internet connection. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the setup process. This includes signing in with your Google account and accepting the terms. Once all steps are complete, Chrome OS is now fully installed and ready to use. Enjoy your brand new, fast, and lightweight operating system. After completing the setup process, you'll now see the Chrome OS desktop. To make sure everything is working perfectly, restart your device one more time. Click on the system tray in the bottom right corner, select the power icon, and choose Restart. Wait for your PC or laptop to reboot. Once Chrome OS loads again and brings you back to the login or home screen, congratulations! Chrome OS is now successfully installed and fully functional on your device. You are all set to explore and enjoy a smooth, fast, and modern OS experience.